sit riding on a stone cold heart.
I got your message.
Break my will, tear us apart. Zone candle burning in the.
I was halfway to the airport when I suddenly got the urge to rip out my taxi driver's jugular.
Should serve many.
I only just resisted.
There's a calm and knowing when you're back against the wall.
No.
I'm afraid so.
Will you make your peace? Will you fight?
Freya can try something else.
And what if we run out of time? I already went after Haley. Who's next? Freya herself? Hope? And even if she can.
You don't want to run.
No, I always hated it. Hide my body. Don't tell a soul. Especially not Niklaus. Let him be happy just for once. This is our burden to bear, yours and mine. And when the year that the prophecy foretold is over, have Freya work out a cure, wake me up and throw me a hell of a party.
I can't.
Why not? Maybe the only way to stop this stupid prophecy is to embrace it. Control it. If we can control it, then maybe we can change it. When I am buried, the family part of the prophecy will be over. You'll be able to trust them again. Freya, Haley, Niklaus. You can stop anyone, friend or foe, that comes at you. So do it, Elijah! Do it! Elijah, do it! Whole sonatas in my head, brother.
You had a good day though, my love.
Yes. A beautiful day. And here's to an even better tomorrow.
No.